Welcome back. Today is the second video in my Color Crush series, and we're talking about purple. My last Color Crush video was on orange, so I will tag that down below and up there if you want to take a look. So I'm going to show you some of my favorite purple beauty items. If you want to see what I picked, keep watching. The first thing I'm going to talk about is what is on my eyes right now. I have been loving purple eyeshadow lately, and particularly matte eyeshadows. And one of the shadows I have on my eyelids today is from the Lorac Pro 2 palette, and it is this matte plum color right here. When I first got this palette, I didn't know what to do with this color. I didn't use it a lot, so the last few weeks I've just kind of made a point of experimenting with it, and I've been loving it. If you want to see a tutorial on this look I'm wearing today, let me know. I'll put that up for you guys. What I like about purple eyeshadow, especially a matte eyeshadow, is that you can really make it daytime or nighttime appropriate, and it's flattering on pretty much everybody. It looks good with every eye color. Matte eyeshadows are all the rage right now. They're good purple colors in the IT Cosmetics Naturally Pretty palette, the original one, the Tarte Lip palette. So if you look around in your collection, you might already have one, and I've just been really enjoying that lately. Another eye-related product is my Real Techniques Starter Kit Brush Set. This kit, you can get it at Ulta. It comes with 5 of these purple brushes, and they're all eye brushes, and I love these brushes. I've shown you guys the base shadow brush before, and I use this brush all the time. What I like about this is it works well for putting shadow all over the lid, but it's also a little bit tapered at the point there, so it's perfect for getting right in the crease if you want to really get into the socket there. And at the same time, it's kind of fluffy, so it can blend things out as well too. I love this brush. I use it constantly. And the other brushes in here are the brow brush. I use this every day with my e.l.f. eyebrow kit. Accent brush, which is great for getting into kind of smaller areas in the eye or when you want the eyeshadow to be really intense. I like that one. And then this deluxe crease brush, which I don't use as a crease brush. For me, it's too big to really work on the eye, and it's pretty stiff, but I use this almost every day for concealer. It's great for blending out concealer. Sometimes I'll blend out my eye primer. So I do get a lot of use out of this. So those are 4. The only brush that I really don't reach for much is the fine liner brush, just because I don't use gel eyeliner very often. So this is kind of a for me, but it's $17 and you get 5 brushes. You can use your Ulta card to get your points, and they are very, very often buy one, get one 50% off. So if you need some Real Techniques brushes or sets, then these are great. I love this. Nail polish. I painted my nails. Aren't you guys proud? I know, I never do that. I'm far too lazy. But today I used the Rimmel 60 Second Nail Polish in I Lilac You. I actually talked about an orange one of these in my orange color series, but I like this because it's just a really nice light lavender pastel-y purple shade. It's perfect for the spring. I don't think they make this exact color anymore, but they have a new lavender one that's kind of the same, very similar, the same formula. One other purple nail polish that I like is the Sally Hansen Hard as Nails Extreme Wear in Gray Area. And this is kind of a darker purpley gray. I got it on clearance at CVS, but it's a really nice fall and winter color that I like. It's kind of that grayish purple dark tones. So totally different than this one, but really nice as well. Lips. You guys knew it was coming. I've got 2 to show you. The first one is the Kate Moss for Rimmel lipstick in number 29. Really nice purple color. This was in my review and lip swatch of these that I did. I'll put that down below. And when I first saw this in the tube, I was scared. I'm not gonna lie, it looks super purple, but it's just a really nice, fun shade, perfect for spring. I've gotten a lot of wear out of it. This is a great one. And the other purple lipstick I have for you is one of the Revlon Just Bitten Kissable Balm Stains. This is in Smitten. And it's a little more wearable because it's a bit sheer. You can kind of build up the color, but it's not quite as bright as the Rimmel. Both of these are good drugstore options. So purple without being purple. I don't think I have a purple lipstick, you know, like just like Barney. Barney. That's my reference. Barney. One skincare item for you today. It is the Kate Somerville Goat Milk Cream. I couldn't resist. It's purple. It counts, right? I had to throw this one in. And this is just a beautiful moisturizer. It is very lightweight and it sinks into the skin nicely, but it's still moisturizing. I use this more in the warmer months than in the dead of winter when my skin gets super dry. Can't say anything bad about it, except the price. It is a more of a splurge item. If you're looking to treat yourself, I recommend going by Sephora and checking it out. It is Caroline Hirons approved, and it's a good one. That's it. Those are my purple color crush picks for you today. What color do you want to see next? I might do another one of these in a few weeks. Let me know down below. What do you love that's purple? Do you have any like really purple lipsticks? Because I don't know. Maybe I need one. Who am I kidding? I need more than lipstick, like I need a hole in the head. And remember, you can follow me on Instagram and Twitter at RobinsCup. Let's be friends. Go ahead and hit that subscribe button so I can see you next time, and I'll see you guys soon. Bye. Hey guys, welcome back. Hey guys, welcome back. Today. What? What? Hold on. Everybody's talking about eyebrows. Everybody's doing their eyebrows. Everybody's being all fancy with their Anastasia brow products. And I say, go for it. You do you. But for me, I do cheap. And my favorite is the e.l.f. Eyebrow Kit.